Victim has died after an explosion at a Gatesville hospital last month. The family of Wilber Dimas says that he died yesterday from his injuries. He suffered burns on 70% of his body and also had pneumonia from burnt tissue in his lungs. Two other men have died as well. One of them was from Round Rock. Several others were hurt. No legal action has been taken yet, other than a court order to halt cleanup to preserve evidence.